Tottenham announced Jan Vertonghen contract extension. Tottenham Hotspur have confirmed that Jan Vertonghen's contract with the club has been extended until 2020, which would take his time at the club to 8 years. The 31-year-old's existing deal was set to expire next summer, however, there was an optional one-year contract extension clause in the last deal he signed back in December 2016. Spurs have now activated that clause to ensure that Vertonghen remains at the club beyond the end of the current season, despite the Belgian suffering from injury problems this term. Vertonghen missed 10 games between September and November with a hamstring injury and is now set for a spell out until January after injuring his thigh in the draw with Barcelona last week, the club confirmed earlier today. In an interview with the Evening Standard last week, Vertonghen hinted he would be open to staying at Spurs beyond 2020, saying, "There are no talks with the club, but that's something to discuss. At the moment I feel great at Tottenham. It's a club with unbelievable potential, not just the players but everything around it. Everyone wants to be part of it." Since joining the club from Ajax in 2012, Vertonghen has been an ever-present fixture at the heart of the club's defense, forming an outstanding partnership with compatriot Toby Alderweireld since his arrival from Atletico Madrid in 2015. Spurs' decision to extend Vertonghen's contract could in part be down to the uncertainty over Alderweireld's future at the club, with a 29-year-old linked with a move away next summer. Alderweireld's existing contract expires in June 2019, but Spurs also have an option to extend it by a year. There is a clause in Alderweireld's contract that stipulates he can talk to other clubs during a two-week period in the summer if they offer £25 million for him. Mauricio Pochettino has moved to safeguard his central defensive options with the signings of Davinson Sanchez, 22, and Juan Foyth, 20, last August, while Eric Dier, 24, also started his career at centre-back. Vertonghen has amassed 264 appearances for Spurs in all competitions, scoring 9 goals and has been named in the PFA Premier League Team of the Year twice. Mauricio Pochettino sends message to Jose Mourinho after Man United sacking. What Man United will have to pay to Spurs to land Mauricio Pochettino? Liverpool and Arsenal target refuses to join Spurs as he pushes for January transfer.